Hey guys, welcome to the Centric, and in this video we are just going to unbox and review a keyboard. So I have just recently ordered this keyboard from the China, and just due to its price tag, which is about $10, really impressive price, ultra thin fashion, I'm picking about wise in it, and a pretty much a decent box. So just looking at the knife of here, and just cutting it. So you guys can see these are really greatly packed seams open from there, and a seam over there too, and open that. So here you can see a seam over there. So after opening that seal, then we guys have two more seals. One over this side, opening that one, and then the other one is over this side, opening that two. So after that opening, just removing this case. So yes. So welcome in. So guys, this is the smartphone. It is the keyboard. It's about $10. So just taking back the keyboard and putting it over the side, we get a user menu. As you guys can see, it is all in other languages, almost Spanish. As I could see, show you guys, yes, Spanish version. And on the back end, there is English version too. So if you want to read it, then you can read it too. And inside here, we have three batteries. These are AAA batteries, 1.5 volts. And moving toward the box, here we have a mouse itself. I'm just taking it out, and like this over here, the keyboard and the mouse and the battery. So these are the stars of the show right now. And many of you guys will be thinking that it is the silver. Oh yeah, so we can see the there. So as we move the cover, we guys do not find any kind of place to put the micro USB. So guys, it is really hidden in under the cover. And here we put the AAA batteries along with a seal over here, which we can simply move and place back. So just putting the battery. So it's just going to enter the hole. So you guys maybe yes. So I'm basically just screwing in the back cover. So moving toward the big thing we have here, that is the keyboard itself. So keyboard, as you guys can see, is really a soft touch, but it is not a soft touch at all. It is having a plastic sheet on the upside, a pre-installed case. So it is really impressive in the price point of the $10. So inside here we have a keyboard. So it is not any kind of LED, it is just a single outside center, and these are the LEDs which just show the number, caps, and the scroller typings. On the back of the keyboard, you guys can see there are some stickers, a pad for placing it, and if you want to place some batteries. So moving it up, and you guys can see you get the space for the two AAA size batteries. So this is the battery you get from the box. We are just going to place it in. So placing the first one and the second one, and you guys can see here the light. So I think so it will only work when we will connect it to the CPU, also CPU to laptop or any kind of device. So guys, it is a pretty much decent one, I think so, and I hope that you will like it. And of course, need to come with a pre-installed case. So guys, I hope that you will like this video. If you like it, just give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.